even while you're at it. Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Tyre have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Tyre. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That we will.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
I'll be back. I promise. I love you, Jill.
I know. I love you too. Thank you.
We have a god to kill.